My original challenge goal was to lose 50 pounds. I lost 76 pounds on my very first 90-day challenge. To date, I've lost 138 pounds. My current challenge goal is to regain some muscle mass, continue to get lean. One of the last things I did in my 90-day challenge was jump out of an airplane, which the weight limit is 240 pounds. So I would have never been able to do any of that kind of stuff pre-90-day challenge. Well, I dropped 40 pounds in my first month. I still had, you know, the times where I would fall off of the program and eat some stuff I shouldn't, but I was able to get right back on the program and my weight loss continued. So it was very easy to follow.
Our male fitness winner of the Body by Bite Challenge is Ryan Espey!
Well, my mentality is never give up. On the first 40 pounds that I lost, I posted a before and after picture at 30 days and immediately started getting floods of inbox messages and emails asking me what I'm doing and a lot of people wanting to start for themselves. Well, I mean, for all the non-believers out there, you can't argue with results. And that's all I'm gonna say to them. Big, strong, but no energy and not healthy. Now, lean, strong, tons of energy, and just a happier person in general. So my ultimate transformation vacation, so we land at LAX and I'm picked up at the airport in a limousine, brought to this beautiful hotel, the W Hollywood. Fantastic room, and the first night I'm here we have a gala evening for all the challenge champions, which was fantastic. We were given VIP treatment. Following my spa treatment, I was taken for my shopping spree and I got to blow $5,000 on whatever I wanted to get. So that was fantastic. I've got a ton of stuff to take home. A whole new wardrobe basically. And today all day long I got the VIP makeover photo shoot, and it's been a wonderful experience. And you know, it's not over yet. I think the best is yet to come. I really love the VIP treatment with the photo shoot and getting the makeover, you know, with the hair, the makeup, the whole thing. I know it's weird for a guy to like that kind of stuff, but you know, all eyes are on you. You're kind of getting all the attention from all the people, all the staff down there and at the studio. And I like that a lot. You can find me at espey.bodybyvi.com.